Christian man. It takes love to fill the void of a lonely grave.